Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how you will be able to log in into the live discussion, live session. There are three ways to join in the live session. One is immediately when the live session will start, you will get a notification on your mobile saying that the live class has started. You can see that notification has come. So if you click on that notification, then you will directly join the live discussion room. So in case if you are not got the notification and you know that there is a scheduled live session at 9 o'clock in the evening, so at the scheduled time you will have to open your application. Now when you open the application, you can see that on top the notification is getting reflected saying that the live class is going on. So if you click on that, you will directly join the live session. And there is one more way in which you can join the live session. From the bottom menu, you have to click on batches. You have to click on the batch where the discussion is supposed to happen. And then when you click on that batch, you can see that join now. It's going live, join now. So you have to click on that join now, and then you will directly join the live session.